So President Trump is an entrepreneur. President Trump is a builder. He is a businessman. And so he knows what it takes to make a payroll, to have deadlines, and to see buildings be built and then to see them being burned down. And so he had a very unique perspective on all of the rioting and the looting that we saw. So when you hear defund the police, what defunding the police does is leaves the communities that are most vulnerable, that need the most help, that really need the services from the men and women who are, and let's just be clear, the majority of the officers that put on the uniform, black, white, Hispanic, Asian, men and women are good people. Those rotten eggs need to be punished and need to be have justice served. But the president understands that defunding the police means leaving these communities and these businesses vulnerable.